minister, such as the blessing of Christ. Amen. Small lives. those whose bodies betray their desire for wellness. Those who are overwhelmed or depressed and cannot find their joy. Those who have been tripped up literally by obstacles on their paths, especially Teresa, who is in the hospital after a fall, and Jan, who also seeks to recover from a fall. We pray for those who need resurrection, but are still stuck in the tomb. Mighty God, healer of nations, hear our prayers for peace and for nonviolent conflict resolution. Our world is torn apart by war, violence, and abuse. Holy God, hear our prayers on behalf of the people and country of Ukraine. Russian citizens conscripted into war. Innocent lives destroyed and families torn apart by the madness of violence. Political leaders prioritizing peace and nonviolent conflict resolution. God of hope, you resurrect us from our places of despair, turning us toward your promises of peace. Help us to rejoice in the beauty that surrounds us. Help us attend to the gifts you abundantly provide. Holy God, hear our prayers of gratitude for the grace and support of loved ones who get us through difficult days. For the joy of laughter, play, and good fun. For your creation that awakens when springtime blooms. For opportunities to follow Christ in meaningful service and lives of purpose. Ground us in your good news, O God, and keep our feet steady on Christ's path. May we return to worship you again and again and to pray the prayer Christ taught us by saying, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory forever. Amen. The artists, before we play, I just want to make sure we sing what you're playing. So as we turn to hymn number 119, we sing the Alleluia at the beginning, we sing all of the verses, and then we sing the Alleluia at the end. But when you go back after the first verse, don't go to the very top. Go to the second verse, and we sing along. Let us sing together.
Thank you. we had everybody except for me. Yeah, I'm sure.